indicated that King Robert had not won the support of the great houses of Westeros, many of whom still named him usurper. Lord Balon declared the Iron Islands independent and sent his Iron Fleet to Lannisport. Tywin Lannister was careless, and the Ironborn caught and burnt his ships at anchor. Lord Balon and his Reavers controlled the Sunset Sea.
Stannis Baratheon captured Greyjoy, the largest of the Iron Islands, and Ser Barristan Selmy himself subdued Old Wick. Robert and Lord Eddard Stark led the main assault against the island of Pyke.